another dimension has possessed the children.
She is the first to be sacrificed.
It's controlling their minds and feeding their hate. They're home alone, but their parents are never coming back. Based on the story by the master of terror, Stephen King, comes the conclusion. Children of the Corn 2, The Final Sacrifice.